encompasses savanna, lakelands, the dramatic Great Rift Valley, and mountain highlands. It's also home to wildlife, like lions, elephants and rhinos. From Nairobi, the capital, safaris visit the Masai Mara Reserve, known for its annual wildebeest migrations, and Amboseli National Park, offering views of Tanzania's 5,895 meters of Mount Kilimanjaro.
Safari is normally done early in the morning at around 6:30 a.m., and late in the evening from 6 p.m.